Good afternoon and welcome to Fairview Park. This is take two on the A10 now that the landing gear are straightened out and tightened the way they ought to be. So let's see if it actually rolls this time.
Again.
Right to left. All right, that worked. Hey, the brakes worked and the landing gear worked and it would rolled straight. It took off. Everything worked. And let's check the heat here. The ESCs are just warm, not hot. And if I can reach in here, you can't see, but I'm gonna reach in and feel the motors and they do not burn my finger. So that's goodness. Redline with 8x10 props and high voltage 6-cell.
Not that heavy.
So that was the red line on some high voltage 6-cells, although I don't know if they were actually charged to high voltage because they only said 25 volts, which is normal 6-cell. I may not have charged them to their full potential, but even with that, I got a airspeed reading of 135, which is fastest this thing has gone yet. I didn't have a GPS on there. The GPS was on there, but it didn't get a satellite reading. So we don't have GPS to compare, but the airspeed's usually more accurate. And actually, that means that was probably the downwind run, which means my airspeed was 135. Plus, we've probably got a, I don't know, whatever that sock is telling you. It feels like at least 10 or 15. So if I had an airspeed of 135 plus 10 or 15, we might be at 150 with this one, which is creeping up on the yellow jacket finally. So there's still more in the red line. This is not the beefiest power setup that it could have. With these props and this motor, if these motors can handle 8 cell, I think we could definitely push it a lot closer to 200. Maybe not quite to 200, but Josh Finn just went 175, so I now have some catching up to do. And if anyone ever tries to tell you, you know, hey, get out of the house, go work out or anything, build a fast plane. That'll get your heart rate up. Thanks to the handy dandy Apple Watch, after flying this airplane, I recorded a heart rate of 125. Flying fast planes, it's good for your heart. Well, not a lot of talking in today's vlog, but hopefully I got a lot of good flying for you to watch, and that'll be the bulk of the video. Now you're done with it, and I'm signing off. The red line is still in one piece, as is the A10, although technically two pieces, but it's supposed to be in two pieces, so that's okay. The A10 is performing admirably. I really am having a lot of fun with that guy. And the 1750 2207 motors. Thank you, son. The FT Radial 2207 1750 kV motors are doing great. They run on 6 cell, no problem. And yeah, I just gotta hand it to Flight Test. And thank you to Josh for the A10. Thank you to Dubro for those great brakes and the control horns for the flaps. I got to use the brakes this time and the brakes worked really great. So that was fun. I need to program differential so I can do some brake steering. I can't wait to do that. That'll be fun. Yeah, I started this by saying not a lot of talking and then I talked a lot. So thanks for watching. Thanks for putting up with me. See you next time.